look at employee separation. Organizations with low turnover and satisfied employees tend to perform better. On the other side of the coin, organizations have to act when employees' performance consistently falls short. Sometimes terminating a poor performer is the only way to show fairness, ensure quality, and maintain customer satisfaction.